Good evening and welcome to LaSalle-Peru Township High School and our beautiful Matthiessen Auditorium for our winter band concert. My name is Jeremy Stevens and I'm the director of bands here at LaSalle-Peru Township High School. We have an excellent night of music planned for you tonight by our jazz band, percussion ensemble, and our symphonic band. I would ask at this time that you reference those concert etiquette guidelines at the bottom of the front of your programs and join me in silencing cell phones and electronic devices or airplane mode, either works. Up first, we, as I said, have our jazz band. We're opening tonight with a tried and true Christmas classic, music from the Charlie Brown Christmas special by Vince Guaraldi. This one will feature Linus and Lucy, O Tenenbaum, Skating, and Christmas Time is Here, which will feature Kevin Rinke on alto saxophone. Here is Charlie Brown Christmas.
Thank you.
Up next, we've got a fun arrangement of Away in a Manger. This one features Christian Lindbergh on piano, as well as Alton Beck on bass trombone. This is Away in a Manger. Each fall, we have students audition into our district's Illinois Music Education Association ensembles. These students prepare these auditions to go head-to-head against other students from our geographical area and later on to progress to the state level. One of our students in jazz participated in jazz at the district level and will be participated in orchestra at the all-state level. Please recognize Alton Beck for his outstanding work there. Our final tune on the jazz portion of the concert will be I'll Be Home for Christmas, which will feature Brody Moss on trombone. All right, that brings us to the end of our jazz ensemble portion of the concert. Please mind our dust, about 5 or 7 minutes that we'll take here to get jazz off stage and bring percussion ensemble on stage. So we'll be back with you in just a couple minutes. Thank you so much. As this is our first concert back in the auditorium space, we appreciate your patience as we learn these transitions once more. We have a beautiful grand hall, tiny, tiny little stage space, so we got to make the most of what we got here. Up next, we have our percussion ensemble. Percussion ensemble is a class that meets daily during second hour. Today, we're playing two selections for you that are really, really creative arrangements of classic Christmas songs. This first one is a really authentic and genuine, heartfelt, and kind of minimal arrangement of O Tannenbaum. Please enjoy the percussion ensemble and O Tannenbaum. For our second and final selection for percussion ensemble tonight, there is no misprint in your program. This is Slay, S-L-A-Y, ride. The best way, like I said, they're creative and fun percussion arrangements. This one is much more on the opposite side of the spectrum. This is more Leroy Anderson meets Looney Tunes. So this is Jesse Matson's arrangement of Slay Ride.
Thank you.
Making my debut on the slapstick tonight. Give it up, please, one more time for the excellent performance by our percussion ensemble. And now we make our final transition of the evening to the symphonic band. So symphonic band, you can go ahead and make your way into the hallway. And once again, we'll be back with you in about 5 to 7 minutes. Thank you so much. And welcome back for our final symphonic band portion of the evening. I've been alerted of a little bit of a lighting difficulty again, living and learning in this space, so I'm gonna leave the house lights up just a little bit for our final part of the concert here. We're starting with James Curnow's Fanfare and Flourishes, subtitle, For a Festive Occasion. Please enjoy Fanfare and Flourishes. The next piece serves as a contrast to the festive fun that we've had the rest of the evening. This is a little bit more of a serious reflection in Sam Hazo's Voices of the Sky. Some words from the program notes of Voices for the Sky. Consider that we will never see the same sky twice in our lives. Therefore, each day the sky must express itself in a new way. Additionally, its colors and moods are of such a range that they reach the extremes of our comprehension. The sky holds the brightest and darkest things we will ever see. It possesses every color in the spectrum. It can be stagnant or move with swift motion. Its personality can carry in an instant or remain the same all day. An overcast sky can make us feel closed in, and a clear sky creates in us the feeling that we're infinitely expansive. The morning sky gradually breathes life into us, and at sunset, the sky slowly paints all of its colors to the edge of the canvas and then off. I have successfully vamped enough time by reading the program notes. Please enjoy Voices of the Sky. Our next piece, Diminished Minor Alterations, is a fairly new addition to our Christmas repertoire. It is basically a medley of Christmas songs, except we're taking them from the bright, fun, happy major keys that they are written in and turning them into minor keys. So that's the minor alterations. But it's not sad, it's not dark, it's not evil. It's a very whimsical and mischievous sort of sound. I think I described it the other night as Tom and Jerry meets Christmas. So this is a favorite of ours, and I am sure it will be soon a favorite of yours. This is David Levine's Diminished Minor Alterations.
Thank you.
As we get ready to close out our concert with Sleigh Ride, just a couple of thank yous and acknowledgments here. Number one, on me, I remembered to have our soloists be recognized at the end of that last tune, but I did not recognize our trumpet soloist in Voices of the Sky, Jack Sabatini. Thank you, Jack. I would also like to recognize at this time our instrumental ILMEA, that is again the Illinois Music Education Association District Band Orchestra students. If you would please stand as I call your names to be recognized for your outstanding work at the district level. We have Gabby Mosley, we have Ellie Radke, we have Michaela Smith, we have Cole Setchell, Alyssa Torsha, Alton Beck, and am I forgetting anybody else who needs to be? Oh, sorry, Connell. And, oh, I just can't read. And Zayden. Please recognize them for their outstanding work on making our district IMEA band. Thank you. And we recognize Alton as an all-state student earlier on in the program. We also have Gabby Mosley, who will be making her third return to Peoria as a state musician. Please give her a hand. I'd like to recognize and thank you, send a thank you to all of the folks at LP who make this possible. On the maintenance staff team and the administration tonight helping out with our concert, we have Paul Wisen and Mr. Jason Miller. Please give them a hand for their assistance throughout tonight. And of course, the support that we received from our Board of Education and our administration teams headed up by Dr. Robleski and Mrs. Cushing really helped to make this possible and provide a lot of support for our band program here. So please, another round of applause for our full admin and Board of Education here at LP. One more special thank you to a person who cannot be here tonight, but helps make my days at LP great and makes a well-rounded music program here, our choir director, Natalie Verrucchi. We will now close out our program with our time-honored tradition of Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride. Thank you all so much for spending your evening here listening to the great music of our student musicians tonight. And I wish you the happiest holiday season and a Merry Christmas. Here is Sleigh Ride. Thank you. We really do appreciate that so much. Once again, thank you so much for coming out tonight. Have a great holiday season, and please drive safe. Thank you so much.